I guess I should have addressed this at the top of the show. But I have noticed something out there, and I just want to take a moment and address this right now. Thank you. No, I know. I should have, but let me just do it now. It's okay. I dedicate this to the girl in the third row who doesn't seem to understand this is a live show. I don't know why you think it doesn't matter what you do, 'cause even from the stage I can still see you not paying attention at all. I can see your face glow, I can, when you look at your phone, I can. Your eyes are stuck in a daze, lightly. The screen's reflecting your face brightly. Now you look up to see, oh damn, it's Kevin saying to me, I am. 'Cause when you look at your phone, I can see your face glow, I can. I get your phone just burned a hole in your pocket. It's been a few minutes since you last checked it. You pull your phone out just to look, you're sneaking. But in the sea of people, you shine like a beacon, and everyone around you knows, right? 'Cause I can see your face glow, I can. When you look at your phone, I can. And I'm distracted as hell, I know. The guy beside you's as well, oh no. I get that this is the norm these days, these electronic toys that we crave. But when you look at your phone, I can see your face glow, I can. You sent a text, it made a noise, and we all heard it. Now we're all staring at you. Tell me, was it worth it? Oh, I can see your face glow, I can. When you look at your phone, I can. And everybody's annoyed at you. So time to put it away, can you? Just be here in this room with me. An hour without your phone, you might need. 'Cause when you look at your phone, I can see your face glow, I can, yeah. I dedicate this to the girl in the third row. Turn off your phone, oh. Unless you're taking pictures of me. Tag me, girl.